I got the horses in the bag. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boots black to match. Riding on a horse. Ha, you can whip your Porsche.
Good morning, RCHS. I'm Humdog.
I'm Gear Bear.
And I'm Nick.
And your edition of Lions Live.
Does it start right now?
It starts
right now. Any student interested in the Optimus International Oratorical Contest may pick up information in the guidance office. The deadline to enter is March 29th.
Seniors, the deadline to submit your FAFSA is April 15th.
Any student wishing to sign up for driver's education this summer may pick up information in the guidance office.
Attention all seniors, if you would like to your picture in this year's senior video, please email Reese Grocox at grocoaer@gmail.com.
Stop by and check out this month's book club book now available in the learning columns. Commons, No Limits by Pete Hopman. 16-year-old Den finds himself alienating both friends and family when he becomes obsessed with playing high-stakes poker with adult gamblers. Get your copy of this obsessive Ocean's 11 mashup today.
Any girl interested in playing softball needs to have a physical on file with the athletic office prior to tryouts. Tryouts will be March 4th in Auxiliary Gym from 5 to 7:15, March 5th in Memorial Gym from 4 to 6:15, and March 6th in Auxiliary Gym from 4 to 6:15. Be sure to join Remind prior to tryouts to keep up to date on any potential changes. If the weather improves, we may be going outside from 4 to 6:15 each of those days.
Do you want to put your artistic skills to the test? The art department is looking for next year's handbook cover. The rules for entry are as follows. You must be an underclassman. It must include the school name, school address, year, and our motto, excellence is our expectation. It must use designs that have to do with school. It must include the colors red, black, gray, and white. And it may use photographs, computer-generated images, hand-drawn, or any combination. The winning design will be the cover for the 2019-2020 school year, and you will be awarded a monetary gift. All completed designs must be turned in to Ms. Connolly in room 135 by March 20th.
The Sports Awards program will be Tuesday, March 12th at 7 p.m. in RCHS cafeteria.
Attention all students. First Financial Bank is reaching out to the sophomores, juniors, and seniors to offer a checking account and free gift. If you are interested in a checking account or have questions, please visit First Financial Bank in Rushville.
For lunch, today we'll be having stuffed crust pizza, carrots, red peppers, tossed romaine salad, fruit salad, mini Rice Krispie treat, milk, and it's baked potato day. Speaking of food, Humdog and I set out to find the best snack food from the gymnasiums and the vending machines.
Some cheese.
white cheddar. Some white cheddar cheeses. What a snack. This is a snack and a half. Those really hit the spot. I rate those 9.5. See, I'm not there with you. Oh, I think those taste a little weird. I would rate that right around 7, 7.5. All right, fair compromise. I got you. Now, what is the last food? Welch's Island Fruits, family farmer owned fruit snacks.
Yeah! Woo!
Small business. Oh, let me snatch a Welch's fruit snack from you, big guy.
Hey, what?
It's the spot.
That is good.
That really.
You can really taste the fruitiness.
I'd rate those a solid 10 out of 10, perfect score.
That's the first time ever.
That is the perfect snack food.
I give it 9.5. If you give it a 10, it's pretty treat.
All right.
Well, that's it.
Yeah, I think that's it for today.
I'm done. Hear me?
See you next time.
What is the weather looking like? Let's find out.
Good morning, RCHS. It's Kirsten here with your weather. In Rushville, it's currently 28 degrees with a high of 36 and a low of 15. Looking on to the rest of the week, you can expect temperatures to rise into the 40s, and on Saturday, temps will be in the upper 60s. That's all for me. Now back to the desk.
Any boy interested in playing golf this spring needs to attend an informational meeting February 28th during SRTB in room 107. There will also be a call-out meeting for those wanting to play volleyball next year on February 28th during SRT A in room 162. The theme throughout the boys sectional will be Jungle Dogs. Sports action for tonight includes the boys sectional game versus Lawrenceburg at Greensburg at 6. That's it for this edition of Lions Live. Have a great day, RCHS.